the long road to recovery for Tampa native Corporal Mike Nicholson. He lost both legs and his left arm in Afghanistan. He's undergone 23 surgeries and grueling rehabilitation to learn to walk again.
But he did have something to smile about as about 1,000 people welcomed him home. Adriana Peterson has the story.
As much as he's been prepped by my sister about what's awaiting him, I'm really not so sure. But he really understands. I mean, this is hard. This is hard to envision.
I can't imagine the level of commitment that a person has to feel to do what he did and to go where he went willingly, knowing that he might not come home.
And even though 22-year-old Tampa native Corporal Mike Nicholson gets to come home, it's to a completely different life than he once lived. Nicholson was on patrol in Afghanistan July 6 when an improvised explosive device detonated and severely injured him. He lost both legs and part of his left arm. He was determined to walk again, though. Here's a video of his first steps after the accident. For months, he's been in rehab at Walter Reed in Bethesda, Maryland. But finally, he came home to this. About 1,000 people cheering him on.
I wish every wounded warrior could get the same treatment. We're just very lucky that Mike is in the position where he did.
Thank you is not enough. Thank you is something that's insignificant. The only thing you can do is to show him by this that he's appreciated, that while you don't understand what he's done or how he did it, you honor him and you respect him, and he inspires us all. He's just inspirational.
Lots of people care about him. After a welcome home celebration at a local church, Corporal Nicholson headed to his childhood home. Volunteers have been working since August to expand and renovate that home to suit his needs.
Sounds like he's going to have a lot of support.